adjusting printhead pressure on the ZT220. If you experience poor print quality, you may have to adjust the printhead pressure on your printer. If the media prints too lightly on the left side of the label, increase the pressure on the inside pressure toggle. Rotate the gold printhead lever up and move the ribbon out of the way. Close the printhead. Rotate the inside toggle to a higher setting. Open the printhead. Smooth out the ribbon and turn the spindle to remove ribbon slack. Close the printhead. Press the pause button. The media now prints with even pressure and good resolution. If the media prints too lightly on the right side of the label, increase the pressure on the outside pressure toggle. Open the printhead and move the ribbon out of the way. Close the printhead. Adjust the outside toggle to the next higher setting. Open the printhead. Smooth out the ribbon and turn the spindle to remove ribbon slack. Close the printhead. Press the pause button. The media now prints with even pressure and good resolution. If you experience media drifting to the right while printing, increase the pressure on the inside pressure toggle. Open the printhead and move the ribbon out of the way. Close the printhead. Rotate the inside toggle to a higher setting. Open the printhead. Smooth out the ribbon and turn the spindle to remove ribbon slack. Make sure the gold outer media guide is pushed in and touching the edge of the media. Close the printhead. Press the pause button.